Ticket fields keep customer conversations consistent by collecting important information and displaying it in tickets and reports. To access the fields page in your account, open the product tray and select Admin Center. Then go to Objects and Rules. Then select Fields under Tickets. This page lists all ticket fields. You can filter this list to show you different types of fields. Click Filter to segment the information you see in the page. You can scope it by type, created by, permissions, requirements, and status. Zendesk includes two types of fields. Those are standard fields and custom fields. To see the list of standard fields, in this panel, click the Created By dropdown and select Zendesk. Then click Apply Filters. Standard ticket fields are built in and capture key details about a ticket to help route and manage it throughout its lifecycle. Here is a test ticket that includes some of the standard ticket fields in a Zendesk account. Requester shows who submitted the ticket. Assignee indicates the agent currently working on the ticket. Followers let other agents stay updated on the ticket without being assigned to it. Tags are used for filtering, automation, and reporting. Type categorizes the ticket as a question, incident, problem, or task. Priority reflects how urgent the issue is. These fields are always available and cannot be deleted, but some can be customized. On the other hand, custom ticket fields let you collect additional information specific to your business, and that's what you'll learn next. In this tutorial, you'll learn how to create a custom drop-down field called About that allows your agents to log what the ticket is about or the main topic of the customer's inquiry. Before you get started, make sure you have admin permissions. Only account admins can set up custom ticket fields. Open the product tray and select Admin Center. Then go to Objects and Rules. Then select Fields under Tickets. Click Add Field. There are different types of custom ticket fields as shown here. Some common custom ticket fields include Drop-down creates a list of options users can select from. You can create up to 2,000 values. Multi-select allows users to choose multiple options from a list. Number, used for entering numeric values. If you need decimals, use the decimal field instead. For this tutorial, select Drop-down as the field type. In the Display Name field, enter the name of the field you want to create. In this case, use About. This is the label agents will see on the ticket. The Description helps clarify how the field should be used. For example, you might say, the main reason the customer is contacting support. You can decide whether the field should be required to solve a ticket. If not, leave this setting unchecked. Under Permissions, you can choose who can see and edit the field. In the Field Values section, list the options you want to appear in the drop-down. These could be things like shipping issues, refunds, vouchers, invoices. Zendesk automatically creates tag values for each option, which can be edited. These tags can be used later in views, triggers, or reporting. Once you've reviewed everything, click Save to create the field. And that's how you create a custom drop-down field in Zendesk to help your team collect more relevant information and stay organized. Thanks for watching.